Jake.
What?
Come here.
Oh, sorry, girl.
It's simple. It's all the items we've been working on. So this becomes a nice little revenue producing area to wash and for nighttime.
The old pirates had a lifeless front room that wasn't inviting the people walking by. To engage new customers, John introduces two new technologies near the entrance.
The biggest problem I have, Chris, is I had to create activity here, and that when people walk by would make this area cool. This is a prototype of something called the Smart Bar.
The first is the Smart Bar, an automated bar that can make a perfect drink in less than 10 seconds.
A draft table system by Ellison.
The second feature is an Elixir Draft Master Table, a self-service tab where customers can pour their own draft beer. After a server checks ID, customers can be given an access key that allows 2 beers per transaction.
And what does that say when you walk by the window, guys?
We got beer.
You got beer, this is a bar. It's all about pulling them through the front door. I am really happy with the way this bar turns out. The brand, the beverages, it all came together really well. I have no doubt that it'll be successful if this works properly.
Moments away from the relaunch, a line of customers anxiously await their new happy hour hotspot at Corporate Bar and Grill. Welcomes into the
dude, is that cool? You can fight, you get a pour your own beer.
I am honestly very skeptical.
What?
It makes pleasing customers really simple, and that's the important thing here.
When you consider that this staff was dressed in pirates since 5 days ago, the transformation is remarkable.
They've been so on top of everything. I'm so impressed. I'm blown away.
Every time I come in here, it's like a lounge in this place. You're too good, guys. You're too good. The food looked beautiful, came out quick, and the customers loved it. Giussiano was running food.
How's the salad? Good.
It all came together tonight, and the staff worked as one. And as a result,
the
customers are still there having fun.
This is definitely cool.
Oops, I'm sorry.
When the food and the bar and the servers all work together, we all make one. I will adopt that. I will intermingle that with my inner pirate.
Although most of the staff has adapted well to the new bar, the most important ex-pirate is struggling with the change.
These changes are not what I wanted.
How bad do we just want a batter grog right now and just be serving that?
It's an all-new bar rescue tonight at 9 on Spike. Cashed in his life savings to open up Champs, the first sports bar in Burbank.